but a lot of them, they are actually surprised, because when you think robot, you think of something cold and metallic and hard. But when it goes down, most of their reaction is, wow, I thought it was your hand.